In this section, we talk about woodwind, or woodwind instruments used to be made of wood. Some modern woodwind instruments are made of metal. So let's look on the picture here. Which instrument in the picture is made from metal? Which one? The flute. What are the instruments from left to right? Flute, clarinet, bassoon, and oboe. Here the picture shows where the woodwind player sits in an orchestra. Flute used to be made of wood. Today, the best instrument for flute instruments are built from silver or even gold. What instrument can you hear playing with the flute from the music? You can listen again and get the answer. A harp. What instrument can you hear playing with the flute? Let's listen. So what's the other instrument? The piano. So let's listen and answer the question. What happened to the pitch at the beginning? It starts low, then get very high, from low pitch to high pitch. Listen to the music and think, how is the judge different the classical flute music? Let's listen first. What instrument do you hear at the very end? Let's listen. A harp comes out. Here is the music for flutes look like. Performance from a flute.
Thank you.
Piccolo. The word piccolo means small in Italian. Piccolo is a small flute. Music for the piccolo is written an octave lower than it sounds. Why? It would be too high to read. What other instrument do you hear at the beginning? The snare drum. What instrument join in the second time you hear? A flute. So listen to music. What is the other instrument play all the time in the background? A piano. What's the difference between the mouthpiece of a flute? How many main body sections does a piccolo have? In the recording, you hear a French horn halfway through. Describe the music it plays. Let's listen. So what's the difference between the mouthpiece or flute and the piccolo? How many main body section does a piccolo have? Two. A flute has three. So let's describe the music, how it looks like. What type of sailor sounds do you hear in the music? Just listen. Here is the music look like the piccolo. Auto flute. Auto flute is flare. It's a transposing instrument in G. Let's listen. So we can listen again and count the melody notes from the beginning. What is the number of the first note that use flute tonguing? Total have 8. What do you notice about the size of the key compared? The standard flute. They are much bigger. Again and answer questions. Which of these techniques is being used by the player? We'll say them first. Vibrato. How many frets are there in this music? 4. Which of the phrase raised to the higher notes? 1, 2, 3, 4, which one? The last one. Which note of the scale does the music end with? Tonic? Dominant? The tonic. How many beats in a measure are there? 4. Another example of auto flute. The auto flute is rare found in orchestra of band music. It's only rarely found.
Thank you. Thank you.